Hallo und willkommen zum Abitur-Leistungskurs Deutsch. Here at Townley, we use the AQA A-Level specification to build on your knowledge, understanding and skills gained at GCSE. It constitutes an integrated study with a focus on language, culture and society. Thus, it fosters a range of transferable skills including communication, critical thinking, research skills and creativity. Over the past centuries, the German language has been the mother tongue of some of the most creative minds and greatest thinkers in the world. German is the second most important language in the field of science, and due to its continuous success on the global market, Germany is also the third largest exporter of goods in the world. Therefore, studying German at Townley will be the spark that helps you take the next steps to becoming a market leader in whatever field you choose.
I love German A-Level as I find it so interesting to learn about other cultures and different lifestyles. I chose German at Townley because I've always looked forward to the lessons and the department have always been so supportive.
In den nächsten zwei Jahren werden wir uns darauf konzentrieren, wie sich die deutschsprachige Gesellschaft sozial und kulturell entwickelt hat und sich weiter verändert. Im ersten Jahr werden Aspekte des gesellschaftlichen Kontextes untersucht. Im zweiten Jahr werden neben der deutschen politischen Landschaft weitere Aspekte des sozialen Hintergrundes sowie in Bezug auf Deutschland selbst als auch auf seinen Platz in Europa behandelt. While cultural immersion inside the classroom is important, we also realize that extracurricular activities and study days will enhance a student's knowledge and perspective on a more holistic level. Our students are able to visit the Goethe-Institut, the BFI and the German Embassy. Moreover, a bespoke study week in Berlin will enable Year 12 students to follow the footsteps of people in the DDR and dive into the world of higher studies at Berlin Freie Universität, renowned for its world-leading research. We look forward to welcoming you to this course. Thank you.